Christmas means waking up late to a nice cup of tea, inviting the neighbours round for drinks, and stuffing your face, fixing the decorations on the Christmas tree, and not overloading fairy lights, trying some of Grandma's Christmas cake, and laughing at Granddad's jokes. It is if you're watching Discovery Channel. Celebrate Christmas week with a different showcase every night, from Christmas Eve to New Year's Eve.
Quello che vuole, basta che firmi.
Me if I go. Then again, what if he does?
American Express, how may I help you?
Let's see. Business class, all seat as usual.
Travel insurance?
Yes, I'm sure we can find a plan to suit you.
Our credit card would let you spread payments over time. Right now, you have enough points for a flight to Paris.
I have enough points for a dinner for two.
We made an arrangement just for our customers.
I was just calling to check everything turned out all right.
Glad we could help.
Maybe it's time you let American Express help you do more.
Morning.
Morning, Dad.
Oh, yeah. I must sort out that loan. But I can't get to the bank.
Hello!
There's a new convenient way to get an unsecured personal loan.
Call Lombard Direct. Free on 0800 215,000. 24 hours a day.
We have loans from £800 to £15,000 for almost anything, and our rates are low.
One call to Lombard Direct, and you're laughing.
To arrange a loan or for more information, call free on 0800 215,000.
The monster entered the Reynolds household via the drain at approximately 11:30 and proceeded to eat the living room carpet. Naturally perturbed, the Reynolds called the station, and I was dispatched to the scene. Upon my arrival, I noticed that all the carpet had gone, apart from a small section in the downstairs loo. I cautioned the monster and advised him that anything he gurgled could be taken down and used in evidence against him. Clearly embarrassed by the trouble he had caused, the monster shed his skin in shame. A common reaction, I believe. The Reynolds family found that it made a very nice hearth rug and decided not to press charges. I released the monster, who lived happily ever after.
Good night, Dad.
Good night, son.
Sell Net do a simple thing. We let people who can't be together talk, wherever they are.
Boys will be boys. They'll always have their toys.
This boat's going to go 230 miles an hour, but the last thing I ever do.
It might well be. Why is this man smiling? Because he flies one of these. Boys' toys, whether you do it or just view it, tonight from midnight.